New tonight at 6, more shoppers also means more opportunity for thieves. KCR3's Tom Duhane is live in Old Town Sacramento with some tips to keep you safe this holiday season, Tom.
That's right. Well, the citizen safety group, the Guardian Angels, arrived here about 15 minutes ago, and they're saying their goal here tonight, they've been requested to come here, their goal is to keep holiday shoppers from becoming victims as they move around tonight and enjoy the bargains. The Angels volunteers are going to be handing out pamphlets with some holiday safety tips. They're going to be providing escorts for people from stores to their parking lots and also patrolling, looking for crimes of opportunity. And about those safety tips, here's the basics.
Basically, you just want to make sure everyone's just walking with someone, keeping their purse handy, their keys handy. Just real basic tips that a lot of people overlook. They just get kind of caught in a comfort zone, and then they know that's not going to happen to me, and it ends up happening to them.
And by the way, the Angels said they'll be walking around tonight looking for crimes, and if they see them, they'll report them immediately to Sacramento police. They say the most common types of crimes during the holiday, as you might expect, are snatch and grabs, where purses or gifts are literally grabbed out of person's hands, car break-ins, where people smash windows to grab items that are visually obvious in the front or back seat, and also pickpockets are also busy in crowds as well. Reporting live, Tom Duhane, KCRA 3 reports.